hit the zoom button. Hit the zoom button, he says. Oh man, ain't no one got time for this shit. It's been fucking forever. Yeah, I will, Ethan. Told you, it's not that complex of a thing. The bolt, you pull the bolt back like... fucking puts the bullet in. You fire, it comes back... gets ejected out of the back of the gun, and as the bolt goes back, the next bullet is put into the chamber, and then it's caught forward. What do you think of that? So, you know, you fire the bolt, and as the empty casing is pulled out, it's kicked up.
Not a lot of people come out.
No, it's more of like it's got like a catch like a shotgun, where the thing picks it up and angles it up at the same time. It has like the shot. You know what I'm talking about, right? Yeah, it has the little shotgun flapper thingy to assist it. So the bolt goes back, and as it's pulling the empty casing, it goes chk, sing, chk. No, you're not gonna go. But why would you want to fucking fire something like that? No, it wouldn't be that slow, but it definitely wouldn't be, you know, what has I've said the true,
Oh, hey, I got the M85B. Oh, look, I got the, my true semi-automatic M60.
Okay, what the fuck? Oh, they changed shit. I haven't played this since the update. What the fuck are all these sharky thingies? Roar. That's an MA. That's an M4. What? It's an M4. I like. This is like the first like game. Well, not the first game, but you can actually like the RIS and shit. You can see the barrel inside of it. They did that in Battlefield. I'm happy. And I have an RPK. Hayden likes it. I can tell. Sorry, everybody who's slightly watching this, me and, we're talking about a gun I'm trying to make up. It's like a futuristic version of the Auto Mag 44. Your mom fires 40mm 50 cal. No. Confirm safe travel.
Entering a safe area.
What do you mean, gas tubes crunch up? Yeah, that's what fucking... Well, it's not... Hold on. How about we... Oh my god. Oh, whatever. Your mom's Ebola. Did you just thumb at me, sir? Do you bite your thumb at me? Get that reference, Ethan. Do you get it?
Somebody cooked this up.
Best selection in the city.
Best selection in the city. I think bullshit.
But either way, if you don't think the federal government is involved in some fucked up way or other, then A, you don't have my sources, and B...
I don't know what he's trying to say, Ethan.
Data scanned. Downloading files.
I need to ask a favor. Personal. Alexis Kwan. She's important to me, and well, I need to know she's okay.
Ah, motherfuckers. Ah, feels so good to kill random generic civilians.
Maybe somebody there knows something. I've uploaded the app.
Warning. Now we're exiting the safe area.
Dung 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 dung. Dung 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 dung. Dung 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 dung. It feels good to get out of the dust bunnies. Yeah, sure. Either way. See, this is the kind of help I like when you guys give me. Like, you actually propose shit to make it fucking work. You don't just say, nah, it doesn't work.
Echo available for playback.
Oh, that's my RPK. Why did I not have that out? What the hell?
Activate Echo.
Turn out any better this week?
Honey, it's only getting worse. I just heard Bill and Sandra is sick, and no one's seen or heard from Alexis in weeks.
Who the fuck else is in here?
Happening out there.
Hotline caller. Oh, that's sexy as fuck.
I can't anymore. It's too much.
All you can do is try. We're survivors.
Where the fuck's the girl? High levels of coffee detected on subject. Jesus Christ.
I stopped by her apartment on the way here, but she didn't answer.
Might be sick. Half my office is out with something.
I know, but she didn't show up last week either. Hey, Alexis, it's Daya. Just wanted to see if you're planning to come tonight. Even if you're not having a great week, that's what we're here for. So come on over if you can, and give me a call even if you can't, just so we know you're okay. Okay? Take care.
Not very supportive of her.
Cut her some slack, Albert.
Dung, 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 dung. Okay, I gotta get back in the controls. I gotta. Sorry, I'm used to Battlefield being all amazing and shit. Have a little faith. Got it. Everyone's down. I'm such a good dude. What? Hold on.
Hey, Alexis, it's Brenda again. Still haven't heard from you. It looks like this flu thing is getting kind of serious. My brother's family's leaving the city just to be on the safe side. Going to my parents' place in Passaic. I think I'm gonna go with them, and I know you're kind of on your own at the moment, but I just wanted you to know you're welcome to come with. Call me if you get this. I really want to know you're okay. Bye.
Fuck. You done fucked up. Don't chase after me, asshole.
I've got two 12-gauge bullets of kick-ass for you.
Come on, bitch.
Got him in my head, asshole.
Come on. Come on. You want some? Yeah, that hurt, didn't it? Asshole. Dun 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 sh- No, I'm saying that, like, it's comparable to, like, it. What? The Mars? I like it how you guys keep on bringing that up.
This is perfect.
Oh shit! Oh wow, I can't believe I fucking missed him twice.
You're fucking dead. You're done.
Sorry.
You lost your face! Let me get you a new one.
Oh, I forgot how unsteady this damn thing was. I don't even know if I really used this thing. I don't remember it. Killed that bird.
I hate birds.
Good guy. Holy fucking shit. Clip clap, clip clap, clip clap, clip clap, clip clap. Excuse me. Excuse me, all the hell. Where did you find this picture? I want to see it. Now, no, that's gonna. This one is actually really stupidly complicated, also, because it's a fully automatic one. It was also a fully automatic one, if I didn't read that incorrectly.
Jess, I hope you got out while you could. I know you love germs, but this is a little much, even for you. If the world ever gets back to normal, I hope you find this and know that I didn't suffer. I don't want you wondering. I'll be thinking,
oh, Jesus Christ.
Thinking about the place we spent our first night in the city together.
Conspiracy confirmed.
I can't think of any place I'd rather be. I love you. Always.
Wait a second. Did I just read that right? Another gay couple? I am very suppressed here. I am... Ah. Oh my goodness gracious. So what the fuck? Intense zooming in, zooming out. Well, I guess that's it then. Dung 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 dung. Dung 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 dung. Oh, I killed the trash can. Lars Ulrich is angry. Alright, Mike, let's hoof it.
I feel like you're making some shitty joke about something that's soon to come in my life.
Yeah, maybe I am. Supplies allocated. Fucking deal with it. Uploading coordinates. Get it, Ethan? Hoof it? Ha 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 ha! Look at you low-level pieces of poop. So cute and shit.
GTF reinforcements requested. Warning. Incoming hostiles. Warning. Hostile forces approaching. Warning. Explosive device detected.
Are you fucking kidding me? Fuck. How many fucking people are there? Jesus fucking Christ. Oh my fucking lord. What the fuck? Did I just get like super pinched in like 8 different fucking places? Well, I know I got wrecked, Ethan. Good fucking job. But what I'm talking. Like.
Like, I think I just got involved in that mission and at the same time got fucking, like, I don't fucking know, man. I feel like I just got sandwiched between two different fucking things. Let's try this a fucking another time. I really hope I can legitimately do this. I hope I don't need fucking Jay's help. Yes, your back is all fucked up. Ha 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 ha. Even if it don't matter. I still love it how hard you rage quit with that, with that one thing I said. How are you gonna prevent rocks and shit from falling into a force field? You're like, God damn it! No! No, it's non-invasive. Nope, it's like the combine. It's like the combine shields of Half-Life. Oh, they can. Yep. Yep. You can do it. If life finds a way. I'm making a fucking joke, Ethan. Calm your tits, bro.
Supplies now, KK. Uploading coordinates. GTF reinforcements requested. Warning. Incoming hostiles. Warning. Hostile forces approaching. Alert. Explosive device detected. Warning. Hostile forces approaching. Warning. Explosive device detected. Approaching.
Biscuit, warning. You need to cover up your turds.
Device detected.
Stop. Yeah, why? Maybe where's your work? Where is it? Yeah. But where is it, in Kent? Is it by Kent Station? Souther than that? Okay, so this was retardedly easy. What the fuck? This one right here.
Cargo secured.
I've spent more time trying to do than any other mission in this entire game. I have died like probably 8 times on this, and I just did it flawlessly, no problem, without hardly taking any damage.
Refugees don't carry guns, kill people. They shot first.
About time you fucking hit me back, Jesus, you fucking pansy.
As we like to say, it's time to get good.
Friends are still around. No, stop it. We'll go for a walk later. Anyway, they're shooting at the nice people trying to bring in our latest supply drop. Think you can lend a hand?
Oh no!
Dung 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 dung. So where the fuck? How am I? What? Oh. Oh, I got it. I got it. The road is always clear, except if you end this damn thing right now.
Then people started dying. For real dying. Not just old folks and kids. People were dropping dead in the streets. People dying in their apartments and nobody would find it for days. The hospitals? They were turning people away because they had nothing left. But that was okay, because Sarah had those mass treatment centers and they were going to be it. By that point, the cat was out of the bag on the smallpox thing. But we still had hope, you know? Sarah was going to beat this thing, and then we were all going to go home. Meanwhile, the city was falling to shit around us.
Thanks. I'm so grateful.
Flex bag. Thank you. Sent the map to Vienne. I'm kidding. I'm kidding, Ethan.
Warning. Incoming hostiles.
Oh, hi. Hi, gentlemen. Get the fuck back here.
Warning. Incoming hostiles.
Shit happens, you know.
Warning. Supplies taking fire.
Yeah. That moment you're trying to shoot supplies, but someone shoots you in the ass. I love how my 7.62 RPK is more controllable than the M4. Your mom is game balancing. Oh!
Warning, supplies taking fire.
Any of you guys got some peanut butter jelly sandwiches? Reload then. Come on. You shut the fuck up. I don't need your input.
Food, medicine, ammo, and kibble. You really know how to bring it
home,
agent. What was that? I thank you. Kip Spade thanks you.
I'm not surprised, Ethan.
Natasha and Julio and that weird little schnauzer named Brutus, they thank you too.
The fuck? I don't have much to do here.
I leveled up.
Careful where you point that.
What? What do you mean?
Thank you for keeping us strong.
Do we have a a shield class, right? Like shielding classes?
It's so quiet. What is everyone waiting for?
I can't see anything. Are those SWAT?
Fascist motherfuckers!
Hey, what? Hey!
Oh my gosh. Isn't it?
Approaching marked location.
Barrel 5 here. We're approaching your position now.
Warning.
Fuck you.
Is approaching.
Ah, shit, there's more incoming!
Oh, if I got a hand stop, Ethan, your favorite word. Oh, my lord. I don't know. I'm going to omit that point from this argument, to be honest. Because, like I said, it is... We are going off of lore standard issue. What the fuck was that? Oh no, he's got more health than a slightly normal person. Jesus. That is how I defeat you guys. I turn you against each other. So, you guys do any fishing? Oh, duh. I'm fucking stupid. Never mind.
Ready to engage.
Hey, thanks for the help. We owe you one.
My mind is distracted right now. Jesus Christ, I'm fucking stupid. I apologize. I forgot the millimeter after the first one is not the length of the casing. Don't you blink at me like that. Duh. I thank you kindly, sir.
How much
random stuff do I have?
What?
Assault the stronghold. Dung gung 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 gung. Yeah, there's no way that the, I mean, I would think they do, Ethan. There's no way that, like...
Warning. Potential hostile stronghold identified.
Well, I'm saying there's no way that, like...
Hey, come
on! Shit, this is assault the thing. Never mind. I mean, there's no way that the M6D round is... in Halo 1 is the same as the 6C. There's no way. Though, me and Nick kind of agreed that it's just because it's explosive. Yeah, the Halo 1 pistol... No, but it explodes on contact. I'm not discussing this with you. I'm sorry. No, I'm not doing it. Who the fuck is over here shooting at me? God fucking damn it. Son of a bitch. Oh, the Calypso? Yeah. That's a fucked up gun.
You are now entering a safe area.
Well, I'm glad I'm in a safe area. No, I don't. I want to be able to do this game without dying 20 fucking times. I love it how I didn't die, like, at all the first part of the game. And then I joined Jay and got smoked in, like, 3 seconds.
Mr. Tran, this is Charles Bliss calling. I just wanted to let you know that I got your message and I looked at your storyboard, and that your ad is the biggest piece of crap I've ever seen. And that includes the time I got trapped marching behind 16 elephants in a parade. You show no understanding of what my company is, what my people do, or what sort of high-character individuals we're looking to recruit. So, you have 1 week to do better, or I'll fire you, and we'll do better. Do I make myself understood? Bliss out.
You must be fun at parties. What class of shield do the elites have? Might have been level 2. Me and Nick have had lengthy conversation about this, so I don't fucking remember.
Eliminate them.
Okay, come on. Come on. You die.
Pigs are getting on my nerves! Just over here!
motherfucker gonna reload anytime soon? Get the fuck away from me. This is not your fight. I know that we have talked about it, like, just in our lore or whatever. What? If I remember correctly, Class 2 was just basic, like, Class 2 was like what elites have, and brutes have. Probably just civilian stuff, like light. Like, what? Yeah. Yes. No. Nothing like that. But like it's a cheaper, like, lighter version. It'd be like half of what those are. Class 3 would class. Yes, Ethan. Well, Ethan, you're asking me to just off the top of my head explain shit to you. I don't fucking know. So class 1 would be lesser than the military standard. Class 3 would be like overshield. And then class 4 would be like yes. I guess. I, you know, whatever. You're thinking too deep into it. Like, it doesn't, like, I'm not trying to specifically paint, like, it's energy, like, output and yield and shit for how long the shields will last and shit like that. I don't know exactly. I don't want to give an exact number of, oh, it's this times this many, but it, you know.
Who's stopping out here?
I don't know.
A mod? I mean, for example, a good example probably would be, like, it's the similar vein of, you know, the wrist shields that they use. The jackals and shit use. It also might count for Tartarus's, overshield.
For Sarah rolled into town thinking they got this under control. Catastrophic Emergency Response Agency. More like, can't even run anything. They started setting up these mass treatment facilities in Midtown, which took a load off us, but didn't do much else. On the 11th, people started dying. By the 13th, the morgues were full. And on the 14th, we had to start turning people away.
Someone just fucking hit me with something that did not do very well against me. God fucking damn it, who is shooting at me?
Is there.
So yeah, I guess that's what it would be. Is... God fucking damn it, what the fuck? And I have no health kits? I had three of them. Where the fuck did they go?
Yeah, a long time ago. No, I had three, like, I had three of them at the beginning of the last fucking...
Maybe one of these guys was pickpocketing you.
Maybe. How the fuck can they do that when I'm sprinting down the street?
Hey, that's good.
They have pickpocket perks. Anyway, so class one would be, like, basic cheap stuff. Class two would be, like, standard Sangheili. Class three would be, like, overshield to like Tartarus's temporary invulnerability one. And then
well yeah, that'd be like class 5. See, you know, the thing with Tartarus is his invulnerability only lasted for like 20 seconds. That's not a lot of time. So you, class 4 or class 3 would be like, okay, all the time you have technical overshield, but if you just buff it the fuck out, you're impervious to all damage until the energy runs out and then it has to fucking recharge.
It doesn't, but I don't think it makes sense for...
I don't know. Why did it send me all the fucking way here? Oh, because I was tagging closer. Ghost Riders in your mama's butthole. Jesus Christ. I'm sorry. Mod. So anyway, this bullet, long story short, you know, it's a high grain thing. You know, it's a high grain thing, so it's got like a retarded amount of muzzle velocity and shit. The fuck? Okay, you can't do anything to this. So, essentially, it will go through anything, between class 1 and class 2. Like, class 1, it doesn't... Class 2, it doesn't always go through, but... What? I always just kind of assumed they're typically around the same thing. I know, like, minors and ultras are pretty similar. They're not the same, though, as ultra. essentially, they're designed to go through. Hold on. Anywhore, they'll go through pretty much anything. They're designed, if the shield is weak enough, it will go straight through without compromising most of the shield. It'll just kind of, like, fuck with just the point of contact. And anything that it can't just do that, it will, like, drain the shit out of it. What? Oh, duh. I would imagine
this area is contaminated. Alert. Contamination scan initiated.
I imagine that the little device that would do the disruption would probably be mainly cased within the jacket to avoid damage from the gunpowder and everything else. So, I don't know what specific. I know it would probably be something in the same vein as the energy sap of Halo 3, the, you know, the thing you throw out.
Contamination scan initiated.
Just on a smaller scale. Other than that, I don't know. I don't know specifically how it would work. Parking garage. My God, whatever the hell you just posted, get the fuck rid of it. That's disgusting. Bullpups are harder to reload. More awkward. Yes, it does. I'm gonna put that on list of guns that are surely able to break my fucking fingers in half.
Ow!
Alert. Contamination scan initiated.
Listen, the bulldog's cool, but that doesn't mean we have to make everything else into, the bulldog did it alright. It made it look like a Halo gun. But that's it.
Until you realize it was...
No, I didn't say you. I didn't say you. I thought it was cool, but it's like, I was surprised. No, I did not say that I didn't like it, Ethan. I was just like, are you fucking serious? Really? Really? That's an M14.
Leaving the contaminated area. Warning, Now entering a contaminated area.
What else is here? Is there nothing else?
Exiting the contaminated area.
Yeah, essentially, all they fucking did was throw some shit around. Fucked with the... That thing probably kicked like a motherfucker. That would probably hurt. No.
Did you hear about Reggie?
What about him?
He got arrested again. He's back in Rikers for the third time.
You're kidding. What'd he do?
So that's the best part. He was out on parole, right? And for some stupid reason, decides to pick up work not 2 days after getting out. Picks up a gun and a package and moves to deliver in a restaurant downtown.
All right.
But he's had too much orange juice or something, so he desperately has to take a piss. So he walks into the restroom, and what does he see?
What?
Three police officers standing and turning right as he enters the room.
Did he walk back out?
No, not Reggie. He steps right in, up to the urinal, and zips up, cops still watching. Then, without missing a beat, the gun and the package fall out right into the urinal.
And the cops see everything?
The cops see everything, and Reggie's cuffed faster than he can finish.
Wow. Classic Reggie. Wow.
What?
Now entering a safe area.
I've seen that before. Oh, yeah, I've seen that before. It was a badass gun. Definitely not something to fuck with, from what I hear.
Warning, now leaving the safe area.
As I've said, it throws bullets harder than any bullet thrower I've ever thrown bullets with. Don't
cut the cat. Good call. Good call.
That was easy.
What the fuck is this green poison shit?
Smallpox, brother. Disease fucking died out, man, decades ago. Then some terrorists put it on money just in time for Christmas. You gotta admire that creativity, man.
Who the hell would even do something like that?
Well, if they hadn't, you'd still be jacking off in your cell, wouldn't you?
Might have been better off.
And then what? What kind of prospects did you have? A low-paying shit job with a parole officer on your ass once a week? Selling goods until someone tries to jump you? Eventually, you'll be back inside. You know I'm right.
Yeah, I know it.
Green poison is an opportunity, man. We rising up.
You know what they say, Ethan? I'm a motherfucking T-Rex. That moment you just one-shot two people in a fucking row. Oi! Smoke weed every day. Smoke, 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 smoke weed.
Warning. Now we're exiting the safe area.
I don't care if I'm going into Vietnam.
We're now entering a safe area. Warning. Now leaving the safe area.
How could you, Ethan? Day, smoke weed every day. Smoke, 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 smoke weed. Yes. Smoke weed every day. These trailers are weird. Yeah, I've never seen trailers like this before in my life.
I have one time. It was the first Fast and Furious.
No, those... Yeah, I guess.
Agent, you've got three objectives, and none of them are easy.
One, shut down their comms relay. Two, knock out their tactical center.
And three, take control of the on-site armory, because I need those guns for my people. Now go to it.
Four years I've lived here, and goddammit, I'm gonna die here. But God willing, not yet. I didn't move after the blackout, I didn't move after Sandy, and I'm not moving to some goddamn condo farm in Boca filled with Alta Cacas now. You hear me? So you listen to me, and we'll do this thing.
What are you waiting for? You don't need it.
Smoke weed every day, smoke weed every day, smoke, 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 smoke weed.
God damn, let's get a shot.
What you looking for, huh? Line goods right here. Come on back when you need to rearm yourself.
Dude, shut your mouth.
Dark zone. Totally lost. Jesus, we're living to win.
Stop it. Stop being a pussy. Get a fucking grip. Think. Think. Goddammit. Idiots. Motherfucking idiots. How dare they? How dare they?
This guy has some sexual tension.
Damn, scared shit hot. You get trained in all this before everything hit the fan?
That's why shit hasn't unlocked for me.
Retrieving encrypted message.
After I got activated, I got intel that a few of the First Wave Division agents had been working together in Lower Manhattan, but no one's heard from any of them for a while. They are some of the few we have actual IDs for. We need to track them down and see if they're still alive. And if they're not, we owe it to them to find out why. I'm uploading their last known location.
Have a taste of this. Not going anywhere, assholes.
Warning. Hostile presence detected. Alert. Intercepting JTF radio traffic.
Taking small arms fire! Small arms fire! Who's have us in their sight? JTF hearing this?
Tracking signal. Analysis complete. Uploading coordinates.
God fucking damn it. You can't fucking just walk down the fucking street in this game. Sorry, for fucking God.
Readings indicate this area is safe. Warning, you are now leaving the safe area.
Run, 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 run. Hey, Ethan. What are you doing?
Hey, see that guy? Run him off.
Hey!
I was starting to think all the decent people were dead.
Ain't much of a challenge! Over. Get the pig!
Meow. I'm not a pig. God fucking damn it.
I'm reloading! Maintain formation!
Gunnery Sergeant Lewis. God damn it, Lewis. Lewis, I will kick your ass. No amount of climbing will save you. Jesus fucking Christ, we got a spider monkey over here. We got a 1019 spider monkey en route. He's like, what the fuck? He's not even like trying to get into cover for, he's not even doing it for a reason. With this many war zones, do you think the population of people with guns would like decrease drastically?
Let God sort them out.
What did I get?
Readings indicate an echo nearby.
An echo nearby. Thanks, Garrus.
So much. I thought I was dead.
Oh, Seeds of First Wave Division.
I'm gonna go do a little recon down that way. Hey, fuck you guys. We're just looking out for ourselves.
We're operating under Directive 51 and are fully authorized to put a bullet in your head if we feel the need. Go back to your homes. You don't want to be people we're forced to fire on.
We've got reports of some of those escaped prisoners from Rikers. Let's go over there and intercept.
Un acto de bondad y despreciado, sin importar lo pequeño. Something about Siuparo puddle the low la low la low. Dun 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 Meow.
Active echo beacon detected.
Shut up, Isaac. Oh, there's a rope.
Decency to put a bullet in my head. Said it was a waste of ammo.
I'll make them pay for this. They're all gonna die.
They're headed north towards 41st. Talking about some kind of safe house. Go get them, Doug.
Oh.
You guys found anything?
Yeah, we got a piece of ass for us to play with. She just walked right in and we nabbed her. Plan to play some 41st.
Yeah, alright. We're rolling that way now. Got ourselves some swag.
Sounds like they had a hostage.
I don't know who those motherfuckers were, but they sure had some bum-ass hardware.
Fuck yeah! Look at this piece! It is sweet!
Alert! Intercepting JTF radio traffic.
Taking small arms fire! Small arms fire! Cougars have us in their sight! JTF, hearing this? Please respond!
Tracking signal. Analysis complete. Uploading coordinates.
I don't even want to fucking participate in this, like, serious.
Hostile presence detected.
Any of them could have been us.
Keep your head
down! Still be if we don't watch our backs. Part of me was hoping we could reach them. We could have really used their help. There's something about that girl, though. I'm gonna try and run her face through our database, see if I can get any hits.
moving.
Oh my god, it still hasn't.
God damn, let's get shit hot. You get trained in all this before everything hit the fan?
Learn or not go.
I'll stop for now.